Welcome to another Bforartists official release, version 4.0.2. So what's new with the latest release? Well, we have everything coming in from Blender 4.0.2 and 4.1.0 in development, and another 41 bug fixes from the Blender development team. I highly recommend you update your Bforartists version to this one, since the 4 series has been slightly unstable, but with this new release, is much more stable and reliable. So what else do we have? Well, we have another additional 23 tasks from us, including the ability to tune the axis and grid controls in the quad 3D view mode. As an example, inside Blender, when you change the floor or the grid settings or the axis settings, this only changes one of the viewports. Meanwhile, in Bforartists, when you go into quad view mode and you change the grid settings, this changes for now all of the viewports, same with the axes. Another update from Blender is that the Musgrave texture node is now exclusively a noise node with a built-in auto conversion from your older files. Though, to get feature parity with the Musgrave texture, you must keep in mind that the Musgrave detail is -1 when it comes to noise detail, and that the Musgrave dimensions and the lacunarity is noise roughness with a particular algorithm of using the Musgrave power over minus Musgrave dimensions. We also have a number of maintenance and tweaks and tuning to the new NLA track header from Blender and a new geometry nodes index switch node with a number of other details throughout the entire interface. So download Bforartists 4.0.2 today from www.bforartists.de/download. It's 100% free.